I thought those were my final moments, and I faded from consciousness in the world.
In November 2010, Kyle Carpenter and another Marine, Nick Afrasio, were manning a rooftop post in the village of Marja, Afghanistan. The Taliban attacked with grenades, one of which landed near Kyle and Nick. Kyle moved in front of the blast to shield his friend from the explosion. Kyle Carpenter is an American Hero and Medal of Honor recipient.